So my approach to patient care is entirely individualized and, you know, sort of centered around what motivates somebody. What are they aiming for? What do they really want to do in life? And I guess the idea that none of us has an expiry date, that we should all be given the full potential to live as long as we want, and we should strive for that provided that our quality of life is good. And in that way, we can improve both quality and quantity of life. So I find I have patients in my clinic who are 20 and a patient who's 95, and he's as motivated as the 20-year-olds. Cancer is personal. If you've got it, you want to know how you got it, you want to know can you get rid of it, and you want to make sure it never ever comes back. And you also want to predict for your family. If your family is likely to get cancer because of your genetic predisposition to get cancer, and also to look at exposures in the environment that may affect the trajectory, and also think about what therapies are the least toxic and most effective. We have all of that at UC San Diego because we develop it here. And I think when you look at the level of information you get as a patient with cancer here, the kindness, the compassion, the rapidity of care, and the knowledge that if it comes back, we're going to have something for you. And we're going to develop things again and again and again. So we have people in our clinics who have had multiple cancers, and they think it's normal to survive 5 cancers. I think we're trying to change it from survivorship into thrivership and put cancer on the back burner so it becomes something more like high blood pressure or diabetes, something manageable, but not a crushing defeat. And that's what we're doing to stop cancer in its tracks. And I hope that if people have a diagnosis, they'll come to us for an opinion, because it's a team opinion. It's a collaborative, collegial way of looking at the same person from different angles and coming up with the best personalized strategy for that one individual. I think hope, but not unbridled hope. That, to me, personifies the Moores Cancer Center and UC San Diego Health. Hope that's appropriate, it's practical, and we'll work with you to make sure you overcome your cancer diagnosis and are stronger, maybe even as a result of cancer, because you become healthier overall, and we'll focus on the other things that may be bothering you as well. So once we've fixed your cancer, we'll start working on everything else, because we're a fully integrated health system and we're really keen to enhance mechanisms of regeneration. I'm also a regenerative medicine specialist, so we have a stem cell clinic. And I think when you look at the myriad of resources here, people can do one-stop shopping and just become entirely healthy.